Point Radio. In today's gossip roundup, Mrs. Eggshock is still wearing that leg cast we all know is a fake. The squatters in number 19 Mud Street have put up new curtains, and a new species of venomous spider is poised to infest our homes this summer. More gossip next time. The Daily Sneer revealed the shockingly low wages Jumbo pays most of its employees. The company has launched an internal investigation into the matter. It says it hopes it'll soon be able to pay no wages at all, which is one way of dealing with the problem, I suppose. Thank you. always wanted a place to call your own.
Good morning!
Somewhere that somehow mixes the cool of the city with the calm of the countryside. Welcome to Camouflage Falls. Coming soon to Two Point County. Camouflage Falls. Definitely what we say it is. This is Two Point Radio.
Some of them.
them on this very station, believe it or not, can be, well, a tad grumpy, to be perfectly blunt. I'm not naming any names, mind you. Nigel! Anyway, I've filled the booth with kitten pictures, so hopefully we'll have nothing but happiness on the airwaves from now on.
Thank you. sis.
John Hinges has taken our nice words of the day idea a little bit too literally, I believe. His suggestions were sponge, curvature, and plonk. Well, those are very nice words, John, so I'll let that stand.
Sometimes kick it in the shins. I'm Harrison Wolf, and this is 2 Point Radio.
We're close to award season. out on our floor.
After some deep research and investigative work, I found out that Holistics was born from a small company called Whole Lotta Sticks. Yeah, that's right. It sold sticks. Not wildly successful, as you can imagine. Then one day, some sticks fell in a cup of hot water, and they sold it as a miracle tea. The rest, as the fella says, is history.
Thank you.
Jasmine Odyssey is back, and there's no getting rid of her. The hit album Salivation features unmissable singles like Oh No, Not Again.
Oh no, not again.
And Ain't No Feeling Like the Feeling I Feel When I'm Feeling Feelings.
With the rain, no feeling like the feeling I feel when I'm feeling, feeling.
Stream Jasmine Odyssey today on Bungle Music.
I've got the feels.
For next Friday's sold-out Dark Weasel Goat concert. All you have to do to win them is recite the first line of the satanic ritual the band does at the start of every gig. This one's for real fans, but feel free to have a guess.
janitor to combat ghost, please.
People called in trying to guess the first line of Dark Weasel Goat's ritual, but only one of you got it right. Congratulations to Emma Tremolo, who gets the tickets. For the record, the first line of the ritual is, "We worship at the altar of good, clean fun. Be nice to each other. Let's have a groovy time." Oof, chilling words. Thank you. Led me down a dark path this week as I discovered the joy of vintage lunchboxes. The plastic ones with cartoons and music bands on them are pretty easy to find, but iron-cast medieval lunchboxes are rare, man. Like, really rare. Those crusading knights knew how to hide their lunch.
Thank you.
machines need restocking manually.
Shoe polish and frying oil.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
had what you might call an epiphany this morning. A revelation. A parting of the clouds. A lightning bolt moment. A profound realization. An instant of self-discovery. A flash of inspiration. It was this. I really like thesauruses. Sick of the government looking over your shoulder, keeping records, tracking your moves? Then hints for tinfoil hats is the segment for you. Today we're going to discuss going off the grid. It's hardcore stuff. Stop using water, gas, and electricity. Stop watching TV, listening to the radio, reading the newspaper. And most importantly of all, scrape the number off your house so they can't find you.
Thank you.
time.
Point Radio, and I am Nigel Bickleworth at your service. And so we begin another of our shows with a little something I like to call music.
The health inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy.
any more hideous space in all this county than the meltdowns? Nothing but a toxic wasteland. Why, when I was a lad, it was merely a wasteland. That's progress for you. If you're feeling weighed down and clogged up with bad things, why not rinse yourself out by drinking Swill? Our mixture of compressed plant matter will go straight through you, taking with it the poisons of everyday life and much, much more. Thanks, Swill. May cause unsolicited and incessant excretion. This is Two Point Radio. In today's guide to good manners, we shall discuss the making of telephone calls, particularly ones made to radio stations. Firstly, do not shout. Speak in a calm, clear voice, preferably in a voice you deem too posh for everyday conversation. State your name and be polite at all times. Also, do not call me names and then quickly hang up. That is the height of rudeness. I'm sure you will agree that was an extraordinary piece of music, a wonderful example of non-diatonic counterpoint. Stay tuned for more groundbreaking compositions.
Thank you.
Sir Nigel Reviews. This time, looking at the new bakery in Croquembouche, Do Re Mi. It has... Munch Burgers first drive-thru has opened in Crockle Bay. Now you can order your extra crunchy burgers without leaving the comfort of your car. And remember, order more than 10 Roach Burgers and get a free road shake. Roach Burgers! 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio. I visited a sick friend who has taken the foolish decision to check himself into one of Holistic's nature communes. Call me old-fashioned, but patients are supposed to be treated by doctors in hospitals, not have leaves rubbed on them by druids. Thank you. I would like to introduce a new segment which I call 2 points of view. In it, I will give you 2 rather different points of view on a contentious subject. So, for example...
Handsome as ever. Wait there. I need a cup of tea.
Thank you. Barbara! How was your evening? Barbara? Barbara? Chat later. Classic Barbara.
Tuna and get one free. And if you sign up for our store card, you'll get our exclusive one-time use Crumley can opener. So come on down to Crumley Mega Market in Duckworth upon Bills.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Please, drop round to the roof.
Mr. Hawthorne, what's in your sandwich today?
Well, Ricky, so funny you should ask. Today in my sandwich, I have pilchards.
Pilchards.
Announcement, toilets need routine servicing.
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Three across. Where sailors meet. Harbour, it's a harbour. Three across is a harbour. H-A-U-R, that's right. Ah, the deep dark. A nice smelling thing. Oh, there's a bit of cake here, there's some cake. Oh, there's some cake in there. Come to me, Mr. Cake.
This is Ricky Hawthorne.
Bigger. Put a hay in front of it.
Hey, it's Ricky Hawthorne.
That's the one.
Do that. That's the one. Ricky, you're on fire. You're on fire, Ricky.